Imagine a world where your smartphone is not just a device in your hand, but a holographic interface surrounding you. Picture this. The future of smartphones could see them transforming into holographic interfaces. This isn't just a bold prediction. It's a peek into a future where technology is limitless. From immersive gaming experiences that transport you to different realms to interactive communication with a depth we've yet to experience, the future of smartphones is not just in our hands, it's all around us. To understand where smartphones are headed, we must first appreciate where they have come from. It's a tale of technological evolution that rivals the plot of any blockbuster movie. Our story begins in the early 1980s, when the first generation of mobile phones hit the market. These were bulky devices, more of a status symbol than a practical tool, but they set the stage for what was to come. Fast forward to the late 90s, and we saw the introduction of the first smartphones. These devices integrated the functionality of a PDA with a mobile phone, marking a significant milestone in the evolution of mobile technology. The mid-2000s heralded the era of touchscreens, shaking up the smartphone market and changing the way we interact with our devices. This period also saw the birth of app stores, turning smartphones into versatile tools that could be customized to serve our unique needs. As we moved into the 2010s, smartphones became more powerful and feature-rich. Onboard cameras transformed from pixelated novelties to professional-grade tools capable of capturing stunning photos and videos. Today, in 2023, our smartphones are more than just communication devices. They're our personal assistants, our entertainment centers, our gateways to the world of information. Through this journey, smartphones have transformed from mere communication devices to indispensable tools of our daily lives. Now let us step into the world of tomorrow, where smartphones leap off the screen and into the air around us. Imagine a world where your smartphone is not limited to a small rectangular screen, but can project a vivid, tangible interface right into the space before your eyes. This is the promise of holographic technology in smartphones. The potential of this technology is immense. It can transform our interaction with devices, making it more intuitive and natural. No longer will we tap and swipe on screens. Instead, we'll manipulate holographic icons and applications with our hands, just as if they were physical objects. And it's not just about convenience. Holographic technology can create immersive, interactive experiences. Imagine watching a movie on your phone, where the characters and scenes come to life around you. Or playing a game, where the action unfolds in your living room. Or participating in a video call, where your loved ones appear as if they are in the same room. The possibilities are truly endless. We could navigate through maps in three dimensions, interact with virtual assistants as if they were personified, or even try out clothes or furniture in our home before buying them online. In this world, your smartphone is more than a device. It's a window into a whole new dimension of interaction and immersion. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and see you again in the next video. The future holds many exciting possibilities for smartphones and the ways we use them. Today, we've journeyed through the history of smartphones and peeked into the future with holographic technology. This breakthrough promises to revolutionize not just our devices, but how we interact with the digital world. It's a vibrant future, shimmering with potential. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and see you again in the next video.